Okay, so basically, Vium got beat up. They took his
He
stuff.
did not get beat up. He did not get beat up. He's been with me. I don't know what they're talking
So
about. I
that
guess what
how they
happened
got.
is this is what happened. Josiah, I guess, made a video, like a zesty video. And so it looked, even I called Josiah, like, are you doing things? Because that's kind of zesty. Like, I need to know, you know? And no, he really wasn't doing nothing. Josiah was like, no, that's, I'm trying to be the new Mr. Prada, whoever. Look, I'm not for the internet. I don't know nobody on here. I don't know you. I just met you. Like, I've never really been on TikTok. Like, I'm out the loop. So, Vium just crashes out like, nah, he's making it look like we dated or something, like he wants clout off me and all this stuff. And
You
I'm
ever
just
stop
like,
to
bro.
think you ever stop to think that maybe they're all working together to get a quick buck off of you?
Who's getting money off me? Who? Like, I really want to
Well,
know who's getting
there
money off me.
you said you was about to pay a little stacking 10 real quick to get his stuff back,
No, no,
right?
no, no. Like, this is really life. Like beef right now that's going on. Like, this is not no skit. Like, this
No, I
is
didn't
real
say it was
life
no
stuff.
skit. Yo, hold on.
Yeah,
I ain't
but
never
I don't
said.
know. Like, what do you mean they're all clicking up to get money off me? Like, because, like,
You
not
don't
even
think
Vium gets
Vium, you
money
don't
off
think
me.
Vium, you don't think Vium and his homeboys are like making it look like they got a beef so they can make a little quick thousand off you?
No, because Godly has his own motion, and Josiah, I guess, gets TikTok money, and then Vium gets TikTok money too, and you
Then
know.
why doesn't Vium go pay for the ransom for his stuff back and just get it done?
Because he feels like that's being played with, like
Then
even
let it.
me,
Then he should
like
let it go. Don't pay for his stuff,
I
girl.
know,
You ain't
no,
going
he's
home.
like, he's not telling me to, he's not being like, you know, pay for my stuff, he's not
I
telling me
know,
to
but
do
I'm
none of
just
that.
telling you as a woman, bro. You should not have to pay for none of that, bro. Don't
But
let
it's like the money is literally nothing to me,
It doesn't matter though. It's not your responsibility, girl. Don't do that. And then you're gonna make him feel played anyway, because it's like, oh,
aren't
the
you his
girl had
friend?
to. Yeah, but it's like it makes it look like, oh, the girl had to. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm looking out for both of y'all.
Well, I
Think
don't
about
care
it.
about what people think. Like, if
It's just
people think I'm a trick or
fucking.
something,
It's
you think I
not. I
care?
don't even know
I'm
who
just
you
an
are.
LA girl with some money,
I
okay?
don't know
Like,
who you
I
are.
really don't care.
Homie, I don't know who you are. I'm not reading the comments. I don't know none of that. I just know that there's a problem, and I don't think that it should be your responsibility to pay anything. And then it'll make him look like a sucker for having a girl pay for the ransom of his stuff. You feel me?
He don't want me to. That's the thing. He don't want me to
But
do
still,
nothing.
he shouldn't even, you shouldn't do it. That's the point, even if he don't want you to.
No, I'm not doing it now because they're asking for $1,000 when in the beginning it was only 40 bucks that they were asking for. Like, Godly really has love for Vium. He really does. Like, that was really his friend. I guess Josiah called Godly and told Godly that Vium was sneak dissing him and just saying all this stuff about him. So then they linked up, and now it's like, okay, let's get on the internet and put the backpack on and like call Vium's girl and just say,
It's
you know,
not
we
your
want.
business, like you said. Let him handle it like a man. He caused the problem, whatever it is, let them handle it. You feel me? That's all I'm saying. Keep yourself safe. That's your
Vium did
job.
not steal money from nobody.
I never said that. What the
No, I'm
fuck are you
looking at the
talking about?
comments. I'm looking at the
Nah, I'm just telling you to just look out for your best interest. Like, it don't matter what's going on, stay out the way because it's gonna fuck your life up. It's not worth it.
You're
Like,
saying
it's
I should
worth
stay
it. It's
away from my
messing up.
boo?
No, I'm saying don't let it. No, I'm saying don't let it affect your peace of mind. You bigger than that. You making your money. You a LA girl. You say I stay on the high horse. Don't get involved with all the street BS. You feel me? Be a boss. You know better than that, dog. I know you know better than that. So don't play yourself. I don't know who you fucking with, and that's your issue. But I'm just telling you, you a boss. Like, do your shit. Don't let no other man. Don't. And I'm not talking about your man. I'm talking about these little people.
Just
Nah.
in
Don't let
general,
nobody.
just in general.
Yeah. Don't let nobody play you, dog. Like, that's all I'm saying. I don't even know you, cause like it's not even about that.
Well, my name's Glock, baby.
Right, Glock baby. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
I'll
you. You
pull
can
to
call
the
me
side. I
Glock, though.
support you. I support you. Look, I'm not here to troll. I was initially kind of trolling a little bit. I was just on live with the guy. The godly guy. Okay?
Oh my
Yeah.
God.
Listen
I
to
didn't even
me.
know that's where you came from.
Well, I came from other places. I've been on the stream all night. But I guess the guy had the backpack on and was acting like, oh yeah, I found it outside. Cool. Now I'm on here with you. People were telling me to add you. Now we're talking. I'm just telling you, don't get involved in that bullshit.
I'm not involved in it. The boys are calling me. Josiah's calling me. And then Godly's calling me. And then they're switching off who's calling me. And then I got my booski spazzing out in front of me. So I'm just like, oh my God, like, who the hell do I beat up right now? And I'm trying to tell him not to crash out. It's not worth it. If he claims that they're so rainbow, you know, that so rainbow, so cloud chaser. Why are you giving energy to these boys? Like, why? Like, don't crash out over nobody you think is rainbow, because I would.
I'll explain to you. His ego is hurt, and he's going to do whatever about his pride. Like, that's just it. He's always been like that. But that's all right. I'm not knocking him. I'm just telling you, as a homie, like, I just met you. You seem cool. You got good energy. You was ready to ride for your nigga, whatever. Like, don't sit here and do the wrong thing.
I don't know.
Thing.
What video are they talking about? I don't know what they're talking
they
about.
They saying that there's a video of you messing
with him. No, there's not. No, there's not. That's AI.
Oh, stop they just, are you serious?
That's AI. You're funny. Why you make funny faces? You're funny.
Me? Is that a good thing?
No, 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 no. It's like your face is there for the gap. But anyways, yeah, it's AI. Stop playing with my man. Stop playing with my man.
Glock, all I got is my face when I'm on the screen. So my face has got to be funny. I better do something with this face, you know, like.
Look, oh my God, this is funny.
It is. You want to do a match?
You're gonna win. I don't even know how to do these things.
We're building up algorithms. We, you know what I'm saying? That's how we build. We becoming friends.
So there's what do I nut. Say? What do I do? Okay, you guys, run
what
it
do
up
I
for
say?
Me.
What do I do?
Run Cats it up. I'm in my Cats like, oh, okay, I'm winning, I'm winning. Thank you.
All right, so you want to encourage them to give you taps and roses until the time.
Oh, can I get some, y'all want me to do the pepper yucky? This is not the time. He's going to be on, punching the air in my boots spazzing right now. Come like, on, let me actually hold on.
It's good vibes, girl. Nah, get rid of that negativity. Come on, let's do it with me.
Okay. So, I'm not going to do it together. This is not the right time to do it, Chex.
We can do it sitting down, Glock. Come on.
Oh, my God. No. Thank you for the roses. Thank you for the corns. Thank you for the roses, Senpai. Thank you for the roses.
I think yummy.
Oh, my God. Pepper
do it for one time. Just Glock, one time. Put your hands in the air one time. Come on, one time with me.
Oh my God, hold on. My door keeps opening. I just don't want him walking in and seeing me. He's going to be like, no, I'm not going to do it yet. Thank you for the
heart. They're throwing you ice creams. You're supposed to do it. Ice cream,
yum. Pepper yucky. Okay, we're not going to do it. No. I'm sorry, you guys. I can't. This is. I know y'all want me to do the pepper yucky so bad, but this is not the time to do the pepper yucky while my man's spazzing out there somewhere. Like, I'm literally worried.
You're supposed to have fun. Enjoy your life. Don't let nobody.
No. I feel like I don't know.
It's not your responsibility to feel like shit and be scared. Like, relax. Are you okay?
Who is it? Oh my God, let me find out. Who is it? Oh yeah.
I'm just trying to help her. She seems like a poor chick. I don't know what she got.
Okay, I'm back. It wasn't him, thank God.
Okay.
And I'm not scared. Let me tell you, I'm not scared. I put that boy in his place. That boy, he could go do all this to me all day, but he's not going to touch me because he's in my hood and I don't play. He know where he at. So, uh-oh. Anyways.
I respect it. Okay.
Who lives at home with their mom? That's my homegirl, Bonnie.
I definitely live at my own crib, so 12 getters. I agree.
OMG, I got a dinosaur. What does that mean?
Well,
thank you for the heart puff. Thank you for the roses, Senpai. Thank you for the roses.
So So has anybody taught you how TikTok works?
Vium was supposed to teach me. Like, I, when I first got with Vium, I wasn't a TikTok girl. Like, I was not a TikTok girl. Like, I used to have an Instagram, and I built my platform up on Instagram. So just how people get, like, a lot of views on their lives over here, like 2,000-3,000 views. That was my lives on my Instagram, and I would interact with people through Instagram and stuff like that because I get booked, like, for music video shoots, and, you know, I do, like, makeup and stuff like that. So that's what happened. And then my Instagram got deleted, so I was just like, whatever, let me just fall off the face of the earth and make a TikTok. So when I met Vium, I only had 30 followers.
Okay.
And he was just like, you know, when we came out about, we didn't even come out about our relationship, like fast enough, because he had a lot going on with the BM, and I didn't want no problems. Like, I'm not scared of no other girl, you feel me? Like, but I do feel bad. I felt with her in a way, and I shouldn't be talking about this because he's gonna.
Nah, but it's okay, because like, I wanted to ask you that anyway, so it shows that you have a heart.
Yeah. No, but he said that the people of TikTok would really love me on TikTok. So then I was just like, okay, so what do I do? He's like, I could really turn you up, like. And so I just started posting, and then he didn't even post me though. Nobody really, like, his BM found me. Like, I guess she like put my email and then found me on my Cash App, found my Snapchat, like really did detective work, and then she
y'all beat us. Your team beat us. Make sure you thank your gifts.
Oh, thank you for the gifts, you guys. You guys are so sweet.
Your top three, you click on their name and it'll pop up.
Top three, okay, that's so cool.
So Emily, Kenzie, Mamacita, those are your gifters. Thank you.
Are you hoping you walk in right now? You guys are cool, right?
We have no problem.
Okay, for sure. Is he lying to me? Y'all know you more than me. Does he have a problem with this man?
Last time I checked, he didn't have a problem. So if he changed his mind, who knows? But he does change his mind a lot.
Yeah, he does, because first he talks like he's like that with me too. I just deal with him because I don't know. He's really cool off the social media. I know he comes off as a crash out and stuff like that.
But I know him in real life.
Yeah, he's cool. So then
he's like, he is kind of like a weirdo, regardless of what you're talking about. I'm sorry.
No, he's not. Yeah.
Yes, he is, bro.
I've spent time, like real time, with him. I've been with you.
He lived with me. Glock. He lived with me.
Well, he was living with me too.
I'm not saying he didn't, but I'm saying, like, I don't know.
Maybe how he was around you isn't how he's around me.
I agree, but just. Look at what he's doing, bro. Don't you think he should be with his kid right now?
I do think he should be with his kid, but if he feels like he's not mentally stable to make that move and run over there and be a father, then I think that's a very mature decision he's making, because you don't want
to... He's not mentally stable to go see his kid.
Mentally stable. Like, you don't think all the stuff him and his baby mama been through done... Like,
don't you think all the stuff that he's doing in L.A., getting robbed, getting extorted for his backpack, arguing, doing drugs, like, that's a lot.
He hasn't even been doing drugs.
Bro,
I know this. Okay. I'm not delusional. Like, I'm not. I've tried to help him. Has he been sober this whole time? No, but he had a little bit of time sober? Yes, he has been sober.
I know this kid like the back of my hand. I'm not talking no internet shit, bro. I just want him to be okay and not make bad decisions. You could be with him, y'all could be happy and shit, but at least, like, he should see his kid, dog. Like, I would regret that, bro.
I'm not the reason he can't see his kid. They have
problems. I didn't say you are.
No, I'm reading the comments. I'm reading the comments. They're saying that I'm the reason. Like, if I'm a homewrecker or something, that's cap. I'm not a homewrecker. I never forced him to be with me or nothing like that. If anything, I always tell him, go home. Get a flight home. Go home. When's your baby being due? Oh, the due date's closer. Go home. What's up with the flight? Have you talked to your BM? Is she going to book you the flight? Because she kept telling him. She's the one who keeps telling him. And I'm going to put this out there because I don't like that whole narrative where, oh, he can't get his own flight. She kept telling him. I'm gonna get you a flight. Just get on my.
You were gonna get his stuff back. Why don't you just book him a flight?
Because he don't want me to. He said that that's not on me, that I wasn't the one pregnant and had his baby. So, like, leave that to Allison. And Allison does keep getting on that phone and telling him, I'm going to book your flight. I'm going to book your flight. She even texted me when I was in Vegas recently, like, can you please drop him off at the airport at 11 o'clock? Like you know. I have two.
All right. How did it feel to get played by him? Or did you play him?
Who played who? Who
are you? You have to have a baby daddy, right?
Yeah, we cool as hell. He accepted me for what I am.
What are you?
I'm just not I'm just, you know, I'm just me. He just accepted it for what it is. My baby daddy, he did used to cheat on me when I was pregnant, but I've never been a crash out over a boy.
Oh, you're a worker.
There's a lot of options.
My fault. I don't mean to be in the middle of some shit. I know you was a worker. My bad. I know the culture. My fault.
I'm in the game. Don't mean I'm outside, though. You get me? There's a lot of different levels to the game. So, you know, it's not just, oh, what these people are saying, street worker. That is not how I get my money all the time.
Like, I get you. Anyways. All right. My bad.
Oh, come in. Are you on the- look, this guy checked the star. He's what? Whatever his name is, check the stars. So, like, you're checking stars off the list or something like that. Okay. Oh, you look cute. What the fuck? Did you go shopping without me? You're lying. Okay, anyways.
So when I go to LA,
I guess he said that he's lived with Vium before.
Vium lives with me.
Vium, okay, well, Vium lived with him. Vium left crashing out, bro. He said he's gonna go do things, and I was like, I'm gonna send a prayer to my money guy. Right, who do you mean? Is my car
there's a black car. Who is that? That one, I think. Oh, okay.
Mine. So what's up, tatted on your face?
That's a dragon.
Oh, that's badass, actually.
Thank you, love. And then I got these in my face.
You're making fun of my money god. You want to see my money god? Why you want to match? Okay, look. This is my money god. You know who this is?
Yes, I do. That's cool that you do that. Are you Spanish?
Yeah, I'm Mexican.
Are you? Never mind. Let me just
say it.
No, it's TikTok. Some things I forget. Y'all tap the screen. First gift is times two for both sides, y'all.
Okay, remember you were telling me about like the TikTok thing? Yeah, so you were supposed to show me, and then he started like kind of like feeling like some type of way, like where he was just like, get off live. And everybody was like, he doesn't want to see you go up on this live. He doesn't want you to turn up on this live. But really, it's because his BM was going crazy. Like, she could not take the heat. So she was just telling, like, she would call him, like, why is she on live talking about you? Why is she saying this? Why, like, just driving herself crazy. So he would just tell me, like, get off live, like, I want to see my baby, like please, like, she's literally using you against me, and it's like, it's because of you. And I'm just like, all right, whatever. So then yesterday I was with Godly, with my friend. Oh, because the girl that you see, this is his bookie too, you know, Godly's bookie. So we went to the bar yesterday with Godly, and Godly was like, have you done a match? Do you know how this works, how that works? And he helped me get on live, and he was just like, turn her up chat, whatever that, why do people say that? But like, saying chat is crazy, huh? Like, we live in the real
chat world. Is crazy. There's a chat in the box.
I know, but it's just like, it's so weird to me because I've never done this for,
Oh my God.
I'm really like just like, I'm not an internet type girl.
I know you'd be outside. I get you. I respect you.
I'd be in the field really outside.
You cool, man. So you used to talk to Godly or something?
No, I never talked to Godly. Godly introduced me to Vium. I met them at the same time with my friend. And I guess it was just like, they both were just like, at first they were just on me. Like, Godly was gassing me like, you bad, you bad, you bad. And then Vium was just like, damn, I want you. And it was just like, well, I ain't about to be with both of y'all. So, like, what the heck? And then, I ended up being with Vium, and then the whole stuff with his BM happened, and then Godly was like, you see, you chose up with the wrong one. But Godly really just liked my friend, too. Like, so yes. Godly ended up just being with my friend, and
no.
I ended up being
with you.
Thank you for the roses. You looking at me like, damn, this girl's so dumb, Lulu.
Nah, I'm just looking at you like, I hope you don't get wrapped up in the wrong shit, because you seem like a good person.
Why do they keep saying I don't got custody of my kids? Oh, because that girl said that lie, huh?
Oh, who?
His BM went on online saying, like, she don't even have custody of her kids, but I do have custody. My BD is just so cool. Like, he's so cool. I got the best BD in the world, bro. Like, I ain't even gonna knock you.
I'm pretty much the best one out here, so I don't know about that.
I can't even say nothing to that.
Yeah, I know you can't. Not right now. We'll talk about it later. Is he? No, he's not. Listen, I just want the best for you, dog.
You know what's crazy? Like I've had him around my kids, and bro, he's so cool with them. Like, he looks like he has really good father traits. Like, despite anything, he's the biggest sweetheart. He's really gentle. Like, he's not always a crasher. Like, I don't know if life just done humbled him recently, but he has really good. Like, he has really good traits. Like,
just I get it, but just don't get caught up in 5 minutes of good time and think that that's how always it's gonna be. Because look. He crashing out right now. You by yourself. You right now, you should be getting cuddled up with. You feel me? Aww. You shouldn't be cuddled on by yourself. I'm just saying.
You be flirting with everybody on this app.
You never met me. I don't flirt with nobody on this app.
I've seen like clips of you. Because you weren't you flirting with his BM too or something? You guys are supposed to have a baby, right?
What?
Or something like that?
No.
I don't know. See, I don't be on this app.
I don't.
Oh, see, they said yes, he was.
I was not supposed to have a baby with Allison. Allison was having a baby. People thought that I was going to have a baby with her. No.
Oh, because you know, like, I had a friend. Like, trip out. Girls are so grimy that I had a friend, right? Her name's Nini. And she was pregnant by her man. Her baby daddy, and she, like, I guess she got tired of him cheating. So during the end of her pregnancy, I guess she got a new boyfriend. My friend got a new boyfriend, and she told him, like, hey, I'm pregnant. So he's like, it's okay, like, I ain't tripping, like, I'll be with you. And she told me that he would, like, nutting her, and that she, like, she would just be like, although he would tell her, like, I hope the baby looks like you, because, you know.
Yes.
So it's like, you know, like, it's crazy because I've seen a pregnant girl really be on that. So I thought that's what y'all was on, because that's what you made it seem.
No. Okay. So here, let me tell you how the internet is. So basically, she started being flirty. I figured out what she was doing. So I played along with her game. She was trying to get, obviously, Vium's attention. That's all it was. But I never said I was going to get a baby with her, whatever.
Oh, okay. Who is lawyer?
Lawyer investor?
Mm-hmm.
Just some guy that just goes on TikTok.
Is he a real lawyer? Because I need him.
I don't think he is. He might be. He cool though. You should go live with him.
What attracts me about him, he's fine to me.
Who,
yeah,
you?
I know he's fine. Thank you for the heart puff.
It's funny when you see people that, like, use. I'm literally, I listen, so.
He don't act like a user, though.
Who?
My boo.
Oh, yeah, I know. In real life, you don't. People are funny. People on my side telling me to get off with you, and they're on your side telling you to get off with me. I love the trolls.
I didn't even know you were cool with my boo. I didn't even know. I think I seen a picture of you guys before, but I thought it was just like something random, like a picture you guys just took together. I didn't know you guys were like friends. Where'd you meet him at?
The internet, and then he ended up going to LA when I was there, and he ended up staying with me and one of my big homies because he was going through some things. He went to jail for terrors. He was threatening somebody or whatever.
Yeah,
and then we bonded him out and stuff like that, and I make music with him.
I just made a song with him the other day.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Was it good? Like,
it was so good. Like, that boy is so talented. Like, so talented. Like, he was just in there gassing a beat. Like, and I hopped on it. I'm not going to put it out there, though, because he doesn't want me to. At least not right now in this difficult times. But,
You know he be talking shit about you, right?
He has to do that so he can see his baby.
Why?
Because his BM tells him, like, if you don't go online and bash her, you're never going to see your son. Like, this is actually true. Like, I've you heard
actually,
her.
So you actually fought for this manipulation?
No, you know, I really hear her call him. Like, she thinks he's not with me, and she calls in, and he'll be like, shut up, because I don't want her to crash out. Like, and she'll tell him, like, leave her alone, or you're never going to see the baby. Like, leave her alone. Like, get online and say something. And then she'll send him, like, pictures of them together, and then she'll be like, post this right now. Post this while you're with her. Tell her whose pussy this is. Like, and I'll just mind my business.
You know damn well there's a lot more to this. I know this man in real life. Glock, you will meet me. Not even in no crazy way. I be in and out of LA. You will meet me. I promise.
I just did a song for Bino, Redux. Like, I just did a music video shoot the other day. So me and Vium fell
off. I don't know who the fuck that is. I got Bino, music on Wale and Sensei and YG and shit. Like, I don't
Bino,
know.
Bino, he has like, he's, bro, Bino's, do you guys who know who Bino is? A chat. Well, anyways, long story short, we fell out for like a couple of days because he said I was a groupie. Yeah, but he was there when the producer called me and said production wanted to hire me for a video, and he just spazzed out and he started calling
go
me.
Go live, bro. You gotta go live in order for me to add you, gang. I can't add you when I'm in a battle. You gotta go live yourself, and then I gotta add you as a co-host.
Who is like?
But listen, I'm trying to figure out if you know that you're really being played with. Like, I'm being so serious.
In a month, why do you say that? Listen, I've talked to that boy's mom. I've talked to that boy's mom.
I know you.
He's never talked to my parents. Like,
protect your heart, protect your kids, and protect your money. All right? That's three things that are most valuable right now. All right?
Who's playing me? Check
Listen to
you?
What I'm saying. Listen to what I'm saying. Forget check. Forget the internet, forget Vium and everybody. Protect your money, protect your heart, and protect your kids, all right? Protect your money, protect your heart, and protect your kids. All the other stuff is messing with your mind. You being tricked out of your own mind. You have your own fair play in the streets. You know how to work. You know how manipulation works. You know how motherfuckers are. Stop.
He's not getting no money on
I'm not
either.
Saying anybody is. I'm not putting this on no specific name.
Okay. You're I'm just saying I know you. Better.
Exactly. Don't let nobody trick you out your spot. Be at peace. Hang out. Do what you got to do. You want to lay up with your man, lay up with your man. That's it. Don't get too involved because you're going to be tricked out your own mind. That's all I'm telling you. I'm not telling you nothing wrong. I'm not telling you nothing crazy. This ain't about Vium or Josiah or Godly or whatever. Just stay right here. Protect your heart. You know your kids matter and your money keeps you going. Period. Everything else don't matter. Dick gonna come. And that's going,
that's it. But I feel like he needs my help.
You can't save a man. You, all right, you know how they say you can't save
a hoe? Okay, so who, be honest, who has told him, look, here, I paid for your therapy session. This is the day you start. I'm going to drop you off.
Sweetheart, for years, people have tried to help this man. He has to help himself. I've helped so many people and end up hurting myself, trying to hurt other people, thinking that I can help them. Please secure your heart, because you're going to end up broken and you're going to end up hurting yourself and other people. So listen to me, please.
But I'm not in love with him.
You don't have to, exactly. So just play the game, stay out the way. Don't get overly indulged. Just do you. That's all I'm telling you, bro. You're going to see me one day. I'm just telling you, real shit. Don't start arguing with Allison and getting baby mama drama and all. Just chill.
I don't, though. She calls me. She texted me today.
I bet she does. She just had a baby with the man that you messing with. So think about what I'm saying. You adding all this extra drama to your life that don't need to be added. But these are self-inflicted. These are self-inflicted wounds that you're making for yourself. For what?
What makes you think anything's hurting me? I'm just so confused.
It's not hurting you, but it's problems.
You feel like it's mentally.
It's problems that are coming into your life that you don't need. You could be focusing on 10,000 other things, and your man running down the street to go fight this dude because he got his backpack and his baby mama's calling your phone. And I like, come on, man, we got money to make. I'm getting that ass. We got money to make. You over here like playing Bobo the Fool. Like, you better than that. Get mad at me, dog. That's cool. I'm just saying. You know better than that. Hold on. Let me see.
I am game related.
I'm already knowing, but you got to move slicker than that, because your big homie wouldn't allow this. That's why I said I wanted to talk to you off of this, but you sound wicked. You're not listening to nothing that people are telling you, bro.
I'm listening to what you're saying, but it's like, I'm not going to get on here and say nothing bad about that boy. I hear you, though.
I say that. Hey, bro, I'm not fishing for nothing. I know this man, so there ain't nothing you could tell me. I'll go on here and say it myself. It's the same shit. Feel what I'm saying?
I said game. Game related, y'all, not gang. I ain't gang related. I said game.
I get it. Game. I game.
You're cool, though.
Y'all twisting a lot of words up, bro.
Listen, no, you're cool. Check, I like that you came on here and tell me the real, though. I really do. Like, that's, you know, that's a real thing of you to do.
I'm not trying to be mean to you. I hope you don't take that the wrong way, though.
No, you're cool. Like, you're very respectful. I fuck with that. That's, you're really respectful. So I appreciate you. I'm going to take your word only because you have lived with that boy. I don't know how long y'all lived together. I don't know what's wrong with me.
Just do you, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, you want to lay up at night, but you dragging it. You feel me? She trying to play her. See, the people really think that you just trying to play a role for a couple views. So just hang out. You already in the mix. Fuck it. Just don't drag it. All I'm saying is don't drag it, because then you hurting women that are pregnant. Then people are looking at you a certain type of way. Don't drag it. Don't even get in the mix. You cool. Just be the pretty girl that be on the screen like, yeah, I'm here. I'm in the middle of this shit. My bad.
I did. Did you guys see my live earlier when I was literally hopping on live to show you guys my makeup haul and show y'all what I did for my makeup? And who came up and grabbed my phone and just Vium, took my over bad. My life?
Vium? Did Vium do it? I can tell you that without you having to tell me. I've seen this too many times. But see,
so like all that stuff that people are saying, I'm doing this for numbers, I'm doing this for clout, all that stuff. It's like, I could have been, oh God, my life is going to end. Oh my God. How do I do this? It said my life's going to end in 5 minutes. I have to do a puzzle?
Yeah, put the puzzle piece on top of the blank piece.
And then what happens?
It'll come back. You have to make sure you're a real person, isn't it?
Oh, okay. That's cool.
Listen, people like that, bro, you gotta understand, like, they get trapped in their own mind, bro. I'm trying to help her get out of that so she could look at the situation from the outside and be like, oh, okay, hold on. I can't add nobody. I don't want to be adding people and getting sticky.
Yeah, bro. Yeah. I'm not adding that BM. I'm not adding. I already told her earlier. I said when she was texting me all that stuff, I said, girl, leave me alone, girl. If you want, we could piece up on a flight together and send him back so you stop going crazy. Like, please get him over there. Get him over there. I will push it. I will drop him off at the airport. Like, stop playing with me. What they said Glock, everyone has a motive. Which checks motive?
I don't have a motive. I just came on here. People told me to add you. I added you. Now we talking. You're cool, whatever. Like, they don't want me to like you. And I'm sure your chat does the same thing.
I'm very likable.
Whole lot of tea. You was just telling her to get off with me and that I'm no good. I'm confused why you... And then Krista, which is one of my mods, was just over there talking crap. I'm all throwed off right now. These people as well. Go live. Tell bro to go live himself, man.
Hold on, let me see. Who are they telling to go live?
Josiah.
How many people could you put on a live?
Four.
They're about to add Josiah, I think, bro.
Well, I couldn't find... He's not live.
Josiah really got love for me. He just
I upset think he's a me. Cool kid, bro, so, like, that's what's fucking...
Yeah, weird. Like, that's why I'm mad, because Josiah, I thought we was cool. Like, that, what you and Vium got going on, or what Zesty Post y'all fighting about, that don't got nothing to do with me, Josiah. I've been there for you, too. The heck...
He was on my side saying you were lying about something. I don't know.
What was he saying?
He kept saying she's lying, she's lying. Add me. But I told him to go live because I can't do a boxes while we're both on live.
Well, I don't know what is there to lie about. I really would like to know. Like, I feel like they be wanting me and Vium to get into it so bad, so they try to, like they try to make it seem online like they're exposing something about me, but little like the what the internet don't know is that behind closed doors everybody knows what's going on. Ain't nothing a secret. When this live turns on, nothing's a secret.
Krista, I have you right here confirmed. That's your
bro,
comment.
Why are you texting me? Allison, please. I do not want to see these.
I have them, Krista. You're agreeing with the chat and everything.
I don't care.
Okay, so this.
I'm about to literally block you, girl. Please stop it right now. My phone's going off right now.
Why? What happened?
Because she's just texting me. She's just texting me, saying I like her clout. These are her fans. These are her people. Like, girl, do you not know? I do not care if my TikTok got deleted today, bro. I'm kicking my feet up and smoking a blunt and riding around and getting to some money either way. Like, these, you think I care? I got 5,000, like almost 5K followers, and I follow zero people. I could lose this all today and I'm not gonna cry about it. I don't care about the clout or the views. Like, I never cared. I don't live my daily life. Oh, how are my numbers looking today? The only numbers I care are the numbers I touch daily with the fingertips I got on my hands. Stop playing with me.
And you work hard for it, and I respect that. That's why I want you to hold yours. I know the culture. You feel me? Don't be getting played. That's all I'm saying. You know your shit. You sound like a boss ass. You feel me?
I am.
So stop being played.
Let me see what I got going on. Look at my wall. Look at my wall to my room.
Let me see your wall.
Look at my wall to my room. What are those?
You already know, man.
That's all I care about, literally. Stop playing with me. And then look at this. This how I'm gonna look one day. That's and like this is like motivation in my room for real.
I like that.
Yeah, but
Oh my God, why? You gotta reset.
Okay, bye.
Did you follow me?
Over and out time. Does need to be there. Yes, I agree, but she's by herself. You know, Chess, she's by herself. Sometimes, you know, some journeys you have to walk alone and step out on a little faith. And Stella walking alone in this journey in Mexico right now by herself, and she stepped out on a little faith, and that's okay. Okay, Stella, so don't cry. For real. You know, I'm too serious for this, Stella. You can't be crying. No, because then I have to get, you know, I got to bring the other side. I'm so serious for this, but stop crying it for us, Stella. You're just walking on a little faith by yourself. With some journeys, you do have to walk along, okay? It's going to be a whole chat over here saying they love you. You're going to come back stronger, Stella. Thanks, Stella, for all the free stuff. She barely got service. Do you barely got service down there? Huh?
Yes. My phone's dying too. I can't touch my
phone. My phone is put it on the charger. See, your mom's over there talking about me and my people over there going over there to complete your live goal. I love you, Stella. Be safe, okay?
Oh, thank you.
All right, bye, Stella. I'm gonna check up on you tomorrow or something, okay?
Bye.
But I still love you, man. Be safe.
I love you, bye.
I don't doubt certain things because LA is weird. You feel what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. You maxed out with your pride. Yeah, I feel what I'm saying. Yeah. Okay. I kind of gave into it for a second, but now that I'm finally talking to you, I kind of understand what you're going through, so I feel bad for you. But, like, at the same time, bro, your baby mama, yeah. Can I help you get to your baby? Like, what's going on? Why aren't you just going? I don't want you to break. You gotta get it together, bro, for your kid, bro, for yourself, dog.
Back one more day, bro. Hot Commodity said, Francesca, I think he's using you for clout. Why you guys keep saying that? Yo, why you guys so worried about clout all the time? Literally.
I think he loves me. You think that, and I think he loves me.
Guys, we actually building, like, together, you feel me? We building together, and we're still getting to know each other at the same time. We've been doing a lot of fun things together as well. We got more adventures to go on. Like, what you guys talking about, man?
We're going off the country and everything.
There's nothing that's going on for clout because we're literally just living our lives, if you really think about it. Thank you, Sarah.
What a video are you watching, bro?
I'm watching your video.
I didn't post that video.
Yeah, you did.
Okay, comment.
Huh?
Did you comment on it?
No.
Okay.
I'm like, you know what I'm saying? I'm like a fly on the wall, okay? But I still commented though on your first one.
Bro, you're weird, bro. You're the one who told me to do that to God.
I know.
I'm deleting it.
No, I fuck with it.
I'm deleting it. What's wrong with it?
Nothing. It's perfect. I like it. That's why I'm watching it so much. Guys, we took that freaking W. Let's go, grow, baby girl. HK4, let's go. We got a boosting glove. It's over with this round. Let's use the boosting glove on doubles. Guys, make sure y'all follow my number one right there. Check out my number one bubble, you guys. Yo, people be so worried about clout. You know what, you guys got me in my trolling mood right now. I'm finna go add somebody next. After this live, y'all, I'm finna go add somebody and impress them about how they don't got no clout, chat. Like, come on, this is... Let's not forget, y'all. I'm the one that's known. Stop it. I'm about to go press somebody that doesn't have clout now. Because you guys get me in my fucking bag, for real. When y'all start talking about clout and shit, and I just be remembering who I am, and just be remembering, you feel me? Like, just stop. Don't make me do this. Let's go, y'all. Double tap. Let's go. Bro, thank you for the rose. I cannot relate to her. Why not? My nigga love her.
I have a question.
Yeah.
What is one thing you like about my personality?
You're just very, very, like, submissive.
Whatever that means.
I feel like I got the key to you.
You do.
it's kind of like sometimes I feel real disrespectful because people might talk about, yeah, Francesca's talking about this guy again, but then I just be thinking about when you pull up, it's just like, you know what I'm saying? Yo, I'm weak.
Yeah, but I'm not talking about that person because they don't have a key to me.
No, but I'm just saying, like, imagine if you guys were me. Imagine if, okay, a girl's talking about a guy, whatever, whatever, but at the end of the day, she still, you feel me, catches that flight and goes and sees Big Papa, you feel me? It's just like, damn. It's almost like...
Why are they saying your life is messy?
In a way, it's almost like... In a way, she's kind of, if you really think about it, she's probably fucking that dude's head up, if you really think about it, because he probably like, yo, I got this girl unlocked. He's probably like, yo, I got this girl unlocked, and then he sees her do something completely different, if you really think about it. Y'all, hey, everybody double tap, though, y'all. Let's get these four roses. Let's get these four roses. Four roses, chat. Like when she went into the bathtub. Yo! There with the rose.
Wait, what about when I went to the bathtub?
I'm saying when you was in the bathtub.
What about him?
I'm just saying, like, that's probably like a whole other side that he never seen or anybody ever seen. And it's just like, whoa, hold up. Like, come on, you guys, stop playing with Big Linda. You know what I'm saying? Let's go, y'all. Double points, chat. Double points. Yo, that shit would fuck me up, yo. Like, yo, honestly, Francesca's bipolar. Yo! Double points, y'all. 25 seconds. Because you could be like, I don't know, I feel you be throwing people off. Like, 1 second, you'd be like, I can't believe, like, I went through this. Like, I went through this. Like, this guy's such a dickhead. And then the next minute, you in the bathtub, you feel me? And you feel me? You with Linda, like, having the time of your life. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, double points, chat. Let's go.
Yeah.
She's low-key getting out of that depression, if you guys think about it, because you don't hit that bathtub when you're depressed, chat. You only hit that bathtub when you feel me, when you're having fun and you're having a good time. Like, stop playing. She was really with that bath bomb. Like, you already know what the vibe it is, chat. Hey, y'all, double tap, man. We need one last money gun.
You're fucking funny.
Last money gun, chat. We need one more.
Yeah, it was a real good time. I wasn't depressed.
She had on clothes. You guys probably didn't see the full YouTube video. You see what I'm saying? Go check out the YouTube video, actually. Now that I think about it, because I'm tired that I'm still looking at 5,000 views. We need to get to 6,000 views, you guys. Link is in my bio. Link is in my bio, chat. Exactly, Sassy Goddess. They didn't see the full YouTube video. So everybody, stop what you're doing. Go hit the YouTube video. Guys, once we get to 7,000 views, I might do a giveaway. Because we need to get to 10K views. Thank you, Sassy Goddess. Thank you, Sassy Goddess.
The clothes was only on for the video. For the really? TikTok video.
Yeah, it wouldn't even be right for Francesca to go back. Now that would just be fucked up. Yo!
I would never go back.
No, I'm just saying.
I don't have no filter around.
You probably wouldn't even feel right if you really think about it, chat. She'd be like, wait a minute. Like, I
can't go back.
I was just in Florida. Like, I know I'm wrong for this. Yo! Let's go, y'all. Hey, everybody double tap. I was just in the bathtub.
I don't feel wrong for anything. I feel right.
Hey, y'all, double tap. Everybody double tap, man. We going crazy right now. We need one more money gun. Yeah, you lost your innocent card now, Francesca. You can never go back.
You lost your innocent card.
You know what I'm saying? I was never innocent like